always talk to students and I tell them that the best degree to get a job or to advance your professional career is a master's degree.
I chose UW Bothell because of three criteria. I wanted to go in a smaller program. I wanted to focus on power systems and embedded systems. And the last was I wanted to do an evening program so that I could continue a relationship with my work.
I'm a full-time international student who is doing masters in my F1 student visa so that I could complete my program in just 5 quarters. And I thought this university provides the right atmosphere to take the master's program. The small size class here in the MSEE course, it imbibes the student-professor interactions.
Our curriculum is very flexible. Students can pick and choose courses that meets their academic and professional goals. There are two options to complete this degree. One is through coursework in biomedical devices and sensors, in power systems and energy, in embedded systems, signal processing and image processing, machine learning, and another way is through a combination of coursework and thesis. So students can do research and do their thesis work.
It's a close-knit environment. There were students of different age group, different diversity, different culture background, different industry they were working in. So it was great to know their perspective, how their industry functioned, how things are done there, and to make that kind of connection. I think it was a very great aspect of being in a smaller group.
Our faculty have industrial experience. They work on cutting edge research. They are known in their respective fields. They mentor their students not only in the classrooms, but they mentor students outside classroom. This is specially liked by working professionals who come to our campus.
It was a very impressive opportunity for us to be able to, as students, to use those equipments which are most of the time not available in school facilities. Any device that was in the lab, it's what is used in the industry.
UW has a lot of resource in terms of lab space. We have the maker space, which have 3D printers. And we have also this electrical engineering lab spaces, and we are proud of our clean room. The clean room is a very important facility that we have. This is a big investment that UW has put in creating this space, especially for training our students.
I'm glad to say that I have taken the right decision apply and join the master's program here in UW Bothell. I'm very happy that I see myself contributing to the electrical engineering field in future.
Master's of Science in Electrical Engineering at the UW Bothell is a very new, fresh program. It gives me the confidence if I'm given any kind of engineering problem that I can start a research, I can start from somewhere and make an effort or even like solve the problem. It gives me that confidence with my master's degree.